Hello everyone. So tonight I decided to do a very, very dramatic look just because I'm extremely bored and there's nothing to do. So I've already done it to this eye. So it's just a very dramatic, like red, black, and purple look. And of course I added some really hot pink lips. So, this eye, I just put some loose powder underneath because there was a lot of fallout. And I've already put Max Paint Pot in Constructivist on as my base. I primed my eyes with Smashbox Lid Photo Finish Primer. And then I also did the Max Antiqued all over the lid. Okay? So next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a crease brush and we're going to pick up Black Tide and just sort of start by outlining your outer V and then work into the tail part. Okay. I hope you guys like my room 5. I don't know how loud it is for you guys. I've actually made like a couple of videos, but they're all over 10 minutes, and I'm just hoping that I can get the hang of this and keep it all under 10 minutes. Okay, now you're just gonna take a regular blending brush, Sephora's, and just blend that into the little swoop thing. I already got some fallout right there. I'm just gonna touch up the antique just with my finger. So once you're done with that, you are going to take your regular eyeshadow brush, this is just a Sonia Kashuk one, and I took Stars and Rockets right there, and I just sort of wanted like a pink pop to it, and I didn't really want like a vampy look, so I just outlined, started here on the inner corner, and outlined the look. My eyebrows are a mess right now, so I don't really have too much of a highlighting area. Okay. So I'm gonna take that all the way out. Right, and just touch up the black some more. Really wanna blacken that outer V out. Okay. I'm actually gonna also touch up the antiqued. Okay, just my 239. Okay. Blending brush again. Take an all-over brush. This is number 21 from Sephora, and we're gonna take Jest. It's gonna be our highlight. So just sweep up the extra start right where your arch is. I don't really have one anymore. I brought mine all the way down, just to brighten the inner part. And this mixes really well, or blends really well with Stars and Rockets. So, okay, I'm just going to add more Stars and Rockets. Okay, so that's done. I'm just going to take a wet wipe and take that powder away. I had some fallout that didn't make the powder. Oh well. Okay. Now we're going to take Hips Cream Liner in Black. This is the Sephora Slanted Liner brush. And we're just gonna line the upper lash line. Wanted to soften this up because it was really creamy, so I took a smudge brush and I just sort of went over it back and forth. It just sort of like smokes it out a little bit. Once that's done, go ahead and line your waterline. This is Maybelline's Define a Line Soft Black. Okay, now I tightlined this look too. And it helps if you just like do it slowly. Start in one of the corners. Don't look at what you're doing, otherwise you're gonna wince. So just sort of look at yourself in the mirror. See, that always gets me. This eye is so much harder to do than this eye. I don't know why. And now my eye's watering. So. Okay. I didn't curl my eyelashes just because I didn't feel like it. So I'm taking Revlon's 3D Extreme Mascara. Tip your head back and just wiggle. You can apply false lashes if you want. I just don't have any right now. Okay, and you're done. So, this is the finished product. Very, very dramatic. You can wear this out clubbing. You can wear this as a Halloween sort of makeup. Which is coming up, by the way. I should probably figure out some videos to do for that. Okay? So, there you have it.